name's Frijole. He was actually a Grand Prix horse, and this is only his second ever final of the sorts in the equitation. And I mean, he's been incredible. He's Talent Search was his first one. That was his first flat class, and he's learning really fast. And I mean, he's been nothing but an amazing partner. So kind of yesterday we did the U set, and we kind of had it. So I walked it by myself, kind of got the same feeling as it would be today. And then in the warm-up ring today, I just kind of tried to replicate the course as best as I could. Like if there was an oxer without ground lines, I would try to jump as many of those and tight turns and just stuff like that, just so he could kind of get the feel of it before we were in the ring. The second round, I knew that the judges kind of liked my ride. I mean, Frijole's shape when he jumps is incredible, but kind of in the corners, it's not for everyone. So once they gave me some pretty good scores in the first round, I was pretty confident in myself that I would be able to go in and put a consistent round and be able to go and just, my goal was to just be consistent and kind of just stay up at the top, whether that was first, second, or third. It didn't really matter. I was just really happy to even make the second round. I think next week I have Style of Riding finals, which Frijole will do, and then my other ed course has PCHA 14 and under finals, and also the NCEA finals. And then Frijole will then go to Temecula and do WCE finals, and that's kind of the end of the year for me.